whoever needs to, you want to change the whole mentality of the club. Yeah. Do you players' mentality today, that side of things?
But in general, it's obvious that I have to study, you know, what's happened. Even the first half is difficult because we played against a side, you know, a side that play football. That's what continues the position, the ability in every area of the field. So it was difficult, you know, to try to handle the situation. You know, we don't have a lot of communication during the game. We don't have a player that speaks a lot, you know, to each other, to help each other. I have a group of just John O'Shea in the back, I can speak, but in the middle of the field, I have all shy guys, which is very difficult. The communication is crucial, you know. They attack into the same place, you know, we lose distance. So, but this is, it takes time, long time. We have young fellas with energy, but you know, they still play with their own interpretation, which is not possible in football. But change everything in a few weeks is really difficult. It's obvious that, once again, I have to tell you, even physically, to be honest, any side that we face is DC under me, we are very small size to compare with the others. They are incredible athletes to compare with us, to be honest. For this, I'm telling you that we have done an amazing job. The players have done an amazing job because they gave everything. You see people with cramps, people that are struggling in drop back, you know. But it's also true that I expect much more from people that sit in the bench. And when I call them, they have to go on the field and give everything. Leave the blood there. Today I was an enjoy. I was an enjoy with someone in the way they approach the game, 20 minutes to go, or maybe 45 minutes to go. I wasn't enjoying, but I have to make sure that we change the mentality. That belongs to me. It depends on me how to do this job.
The table football also come to play. Would that be the case that you would like the emblem at next season?
It's obvious that. Let me be sure that we are going to keep the club up, and then I'm going to change everything. I'm going to change everything. Everything, you know, I push all the players out. It means keep the right players and bring in the right players if it's possible. This is the plan. It's not a secret. You know, I can't. I don't upset anyone that there will be many changes because in the way I want to play, my football is dynamics football. It's crucial to have a quality and attitude. If you see people like Rodriguez today, you know, you see, he's a modern footballer that can keep the ball, even if under pressure he keep the ball, he fight with the ball, he got ability, but he got strength up and down around the field without feel, you know, tired. So it's crucial to have a different habit. Obviously, the player that will remain with me, many of them, you know, it's obvious that they will have advantage because in the preseason there we worked very hard, very, very hard. But before talking about this, let me finish the job that we started, you know, a few weeks ago.
Okay.
Thank you.
Can you just expand what you mean when you say it's a miracle that the players are the league
point? I tell you, because when I came, obviously I knew before the quality we got, it was exciting. Talking about Stefan, you know, Johnson, the others, O'Shea in the back, and many others, you know, young fellas with quality. But the environment, it's not accused anyone in particular, but was dead. The environment was dead. Was dead. Now I can tell you. And the fact, this is why I have to tell you, because I have to make sure that the lads try to understand that they have done already an incredible job, because I was a footballer. Even if you have a very good manager, a very good staff that try to help you, but if you stay 8 months under the pressure, there is not a bond. The team is not very bond together, not very, you know, close together, because good fellas, but everybody different little groups, but not because they're bad guys, because you know, there is an environment that, you know, grew up in a different way, manner than the others, you know, environment. But so, And then we lost many players. We lost many players. You know, Stefan is crucial out. Craig sent off already two times. So not many options. I tell you, they have done already a fantastic job. And when we will stay up, because obviously we will stay up for sure, I can tell you in terms of sports, that is a miracle.